What do you think you should do to get over that pillar?
Jump and down, and then jump and dash, and you're down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think that's what you should do?
Yeah.
You're absolutely right.
And either jumping.
Here. Yeah, so how's this going?
Not very good.
No?
No. Oh my gosh. This guy is a bigger deal. What do you think is on the outside of that pillow?
I don't know.
Is he doing razors?
I don't know. Do you think you could get over that pillar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I jumped and then dash.
Yeah.
Then, oh, maybe there's a double jump. What? You guys did do that, you guy.
Tutorial. Duck, hold down to crouch.
Are you dash?
It's a triangle. What? Let me see. Change it to. There we go. What is dash in Hollow Knight?
Right here.
Right here? Okay.
Yeah. One, I think.
I'll join
there. Did it fit?
Okay. It's like it is a holiday. There you go. Good job, buddy. So to descend, you hold down and press X. Down. And X. This is down too, buddy. Look, look. Look, this duck's two. You can just push down on there. You don't have to use the directional pad.
Okay,
so wait. So go back. Hold R1 to aim. Hold R1 and see if you can aim it. Wait. Hold R1. Okay. Honey. Hey. Look. Oh, you got it. Look, though.
What's that?
Okay. This parry slap. So while you're in the air, if you press jump again when you're over a pink dot, you'll parry it. Yep. So press jump when you're over that pink dot. No, you can just jump from the bottom, buddy. You can just jump from here. Good job. You have to do that one.
What's that?
And then here, you can bounce off that one to get up. No. From here. And then, yeah. And then press... Yep. Good job.
What's that thing?
If you press jump while you're on that guy, it'll revive your friend. Go back. Go back.
Where's my friend?
Well, that's your friend. Say your friend died and his ghost is floating away. If you press jump again while you're on him, he'll come back to life. There you go.
What's it?
Good job, buddy.
What's it do? Why is he so dead?
That's just a tutorial. It's just showing you how that works. Okay, wait. Go back. We have to look at all these. Come on. So, you have a super move. No, go right here. Under the letters here. Now stop. You have an upgraded attack that requires a super meter card. These are your super meter cards right here. So if you hit B, which
what's
is
B?
Circle, I think. Yep, see? And you got a coin there. Those, I think, you buy stuff. So to exit, press X.